choice.
That I ain't going
nowhere.
I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should've known it. I wasn't going.
Up team, can you say hi?
Hey, hello.
What's your name?
Priscilla.
Oh, you're welcome.
Okay.
We're going around. Doreen, say hi to the camera.
Hi.
Pamela, organizer.
Organizer IT for Fan Forces. Hello.
Hello, ladies.
Hello.
Hi.
I need to show my face.
I don't know. God bless you.
I'm supporting the boy, but just in case, I have my backup plan.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Nenzi, as you already know. If you are a returning subscriber, thank you for always stopping by. And if you are a new subscriber, thank you for joining the family. And if you are yet to subscribe to my channel, what are you waiting for, guys? Hit the subscribe button and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more of my content. On my channel, I talk about relocating using the student route, talk about my lifestyle here in Aberdeen, lifestyle in the UK, lifestyle in Scotland, my travels and vlog, my pregnancy journey, and of course my post-pregnancy journey. So if this is kind of content you would like to see, please do stick around and enjoy my videos. Anyways, guys, so today I'm just going to be talking you guys through my surprise baby shower that I had some months back. It should be months back because I think this is the month of April, and I had the surprise shower in the month of February. I think the last Sunday in the month of February, and I just wanted to give you guys the inner story towards it. So I've been talking to my husband, about baby shower, that I really want to do baby shower, because for Ariane, I did not have any baby shower because I was in Benin in Nigeria. I was in Edo State and I don't really have much of friends there. So I just said there was no point. So I just scrapped it, that there was no point of me doing any baby shower with maybe three of my friends. So that's how we just ended the talk of baby shower. But here in the UK, at least I have work colleagues, I have genuine friends and all of that. So I felt like I should have something, even if it's not something very elaborate, but at least I just have something with friends that are really close to me. And that was it. And my husband was like, and I told him, okay, yeah. I also told him that, baby shower, you can also bring your friends and all of that. He was like, why is he bringing his friends? You know, baby shower, is it not supposed to be like a female thing? I'm like, it's not a female thing. I'm not the only me born picking. I'm not the only me get Belena. The two of us get Belena. So your friends can come and stuff. So he was like, oh, does not know. Do you know, I took my time to actually go. in search of YouTube videos of showing him maybe men in the occasion of baby shower, playing with baby diapers and stuff like that, just games that they could see that a man is involved in the baby shower. And my husband was still doing like, he does not see the needle, that is it, what he knows that is supposed to be like a female kind of event. And don't I see all these foreign movies and stuff like that? At a point I just gave up. I was like, I don't think this thing is even going to happen again. There's one of my friend Pamela that is really close to me here in the UK. So I was talking to her at a point that, please, oh, I would like to have shower, baby shower, but the way my husband is talking, I don't even see it even happening. So no need, because my own intention was to create the baby shower myself, not like a surprise shower. I just wanted to get my own close friends and just do something. So I was already going in search of like maybe venues and stuff, but let me see the budget. If it was not something that, if the budget was too high, then I was going to do it here in my apartment. But as my husband was just talking like that, I just felt like there was no need for it. So I totally removed my mind from everything concerning baby shower. I never knew that my husband and Pamela went behind me to start planning. Okay, so there was this particular day, my husband was just like, okay, let it not be like he's the one, like he's the cause of this thing. Write names of people that you want to attend your occasion, just in case. And immediately I entered my third trimester, or towards the end of second trimester to third trimester, I tend to forget a lot. So I could be talking to you just now and trying to explain something to you, and maybe you get distracted, or you distracted me from whatever I was saying, and the next thing you say, oh sorry, what were you saying? I bet you I cannot even remember what I was saying. I cannot remember the last sentence that I was saying. So because of that, my husband now used that against me and said, oh, since you know they remember anything, just write names of all your friends or everybody you used to talk to. Then at the end of that, you can now like edit the people you want to attend your baby shower. So that's how I wrote that. I was just writing different people's names and like everybody that I know in this world. Like everybody that I know here in the UK, I was just writing their names and stuff like that. So I never knew that my husband took my phone and went to my notes and took the names of people. Unfortunately, there were some names that I did not really want them to actually come. But thankfully, even when they contacted them to come for the shower, they gave some flimsy excuse, like I don't really care, that they were not even going to come. And then some other stories that I don't even want to talk about on my channel. So anyways, the people that came, I'm really grateful that they came. I was really touched by their presence and I appreciated all of them coming. I never knew that my husband was even going to be part of anything surprise. Like I was just totally blown away. The funniest thing that we had a friend that gave birth, so my husband just told me, normally as I'm pregnant like this, and I've already started my maternity leave at that time. So as I was pregnant like this now, before you can get me out of my comfort zone to get off from my house to go out when I know that I have nothing doing outside, it was like government work. So plus the pressure that I was feeling from the baby, I just wanted to just be home. I didn't even want any stories at all. But because of my husband has already planned that, oh, we'll go and see this person this like the week, the Wednesday of that new week that was going to start, so we needed to go buy like baby things for that particular family. So that was how my husband got me out, and we went out we went out to go and buy some things for baby and all of that. Then on our way coming back, now I started feeling the pressure again, so I was just taking my time walking gradually. Finally we got to our flat and my husband wanted to open the door and the key was not opening, like the key the door was not opening, like we couldn't see like there was a key inside. And honestly speaking, there was a time that my husband was not around, he was at work and I was just home. I think my son had gone to school or something like that. I can't even remember the story exactly, but there was one day that it was not my son was back. It was just me and my son. My husband, I don't know where he was, maybe he went out or something, but it was just me and my son that were home. And one person just came knocking at the door, bam, 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 bam. I just immediately sent message to my husband that, someone is knocking on this door. That is so scary. So that's my husband said, I should just go to the room and go and stay. Luckily, the person shall knock, 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 and I left. So me seeing that key there, now I was just like, Jesus, does this mean that somebody has broken into our apartment and they now left the key there, even when they have broken into the apartment? My husband was still trying to ring. I said, why are you ringing bell? You're ringing bell for somebody that has entered inside house. My mind didn't even go that maybe something is even going on inside the apartment. That's how somebody now came. One of my friends came and opened the door, like removed the key. And I was like, the person has removed the key. Would the person jump? And at that point, I just feel like the person jumped. My head, I'm like, why is this Nigerian mentality coming into me? We are on the second floor, so there's no way that somebody will even jump. But at that point, like, I was just really, like, my head was just blank. Like, I didn't even know what to even think. I never thought of the baby shower even coming into place at all. So, so that's how next thing, my husband had opened it, and I was now walking gradually. I was like, who is this person that must have entered the house? Next, I saw one bag on the passageway. I was like, bag. I said, you guys have got to see me. Because I saw bag, I was like, there's something happening in our house. And as I just opened the house, I just saw like my friends, like the people I really wanted to be there. And like, God bless you guys. If you guys see this video anytime, just God bless you guys, because the thing really touched my soul. I never expected having like a surprise baby shower. Rather, I was planning that I was going to do the baby shower by myself. But you guys having to come together to actually surprise me. I think they did it closer because of one of my own friend that was relocating out of Aberdeen to England, so they had to make the thing a little bit closer, because according to them it's supposed to be sometime in March, but because of her leaving they had to do it the last Sunday in the month of February. I really appreciate you guys for surprising me. You guys don't even know how much this means to me. There's one girl there in the group, Sarah, her daughter actually made like a very cute basket of baby diapers and some things inside. Like, that was really very touching of your daughter. I appreciated your presence, not to talk about your daughter. Every one of you that came for that baby shower, that spent money putting together. Jumoke was not around because she traveled, but she sent in, like, everybody that contributed to making that baby shower beautiful. Thank you guys so much. I know I cannot remember everybody, but I really appreciate you guys coming together and putting in funds to making sure that Nene had a baby shower. I am totally grateful. And guys, I just wanted to give guys the whole gist that happened during the preparation of the baby shower that ended up me being a baby, because you see the video that I was just crying immediately I entered. Like, I didn't even believe that I was going to cry, but at the end I ended up crying. But anyways, I'm grateful for the friends I have, grateful for the friends that came for the baby shower. I'm grateful for the surprise, grateful to my husband to actually listen to me and creating something that I really wanted. Like, it was really, really, really touching. Like, I don't even know what to say. I'm trying to hold back my tears back now, but I'm really grateful to everybody, my husband, his friends, my friends, everyone that came. I'm totally grateful for all of you coming. May God bless you guys richly. And guys, I just wanted to put this out there so that you guys can enjoy my surprise baby shower from my husband and my friends. So, and his friends also. So guys, just enjoy the vlog.
Oh, thank you, guys!
Oh,
Oh yeah, let us know if I'm winning, Jerry. This blue cannot win.
Oh yeah, what's the game?
This blue cannot win.
Gender, you do want to change?
I can't wait.
So team blue should move to one side. Team.
What team are you on?
Okay. I thought, okay, you definitely back at the back.
Oh,
I said why you want to go back at the back.
Nene, where's your tripod stand, I beg?
Ahmed, don't break down.
Ah, how are we going to do this thing now? Everybody say hi to the camera. These are Nene's lovely friends. And then there's one behind.
I'm having a baby.
So this is team what? And this is team what?
Team blue.
This is hot. Who is going to win? And I'm team on the fence. If this, the two of us like this, if they just say it's a girl, we change our clothes.
Oh my God!
We're not 4-4.
No, I
haven't.
Your mother and father will know that it is to go to church.
Yes, I'm sorry, my mother will call. I said I went to church. I know.
What? Mother, see the daughter that just said it to.
Before my mother, we use night flight and come and stop. Oh, Jesus.
They play.
So we're going to just use this to blindfold you. It's a game. It's a game.
You will not blindfold me, Jesus.
So you're supposed to.
We need to translate
and fix the pacifier on the baby's mouth. No more put out for your head. So are we ready? Team blue, team pink, who is going first?
I will go.
No, you don't have a team. Don't worry. No, you don't have a team.
Can I remove the
pacifier?
Yeah.
Come and sit down.
This place, yeah.
Don't
worry.
This is from Team Blue. A round of applause. Hey!
Off video, off video.
Okay. Give it up for Team Blue. You should encourage your rep now. I trust you, my girl. Leave, why are you turning her around? You are wicked, though. Hey, you not go buy market, though.
No, let's go forward. Straight.
You must be helping and telling her what's going on.
Yes, go. Yes, that's it.
Don't be like that. Don't be like that. Don't be like that.
No, she's like this like that. No. She got it. That's the lie. The lie.
She fell out. She got it now. She
got it. He's alive. He's there. He's there. The mouth. Hey! For my pacifier.
Your instructions were not clear.
I'm next chairman. As the next chairman, I say she got it. Yes, you got it.
We're taking it home. Okay.
Hey, don't fall. Let me use your phone and continue. My phone is dying. I'll drop the video. So good.
Please, if you stick it, you cannot. Okay, Team Blue.
Yes.
If you put it, you can't remove it.
How will she beat the mouth?
Sorry. Who has the cello tape, please? I think it's in my bag. Hold on.
Shabby, is it me?
Why are you putting it in your thing? We've been eating since, though.
Okay.
Come on, take it.
Team Blue.
No,
move to the right a little bit. Your other hand. Yes, that's it. Stick it now. No. Yes, no, down a little bit. No, up. And that's for Team Blue. No. To the right. No, the other hand that has the pacifier to the right. The hand with the pacifier to the right a bit. Down a bit. Yes, that's it.
No.
It's Angel. I'm a chairman.
Is Team Blue really not allowed to talk? Can you remove your long throat from food and play the game?
That's not it, though.
Angel, can you not tell us?
I'm Team Blue now.
Okay.
After the count of five,
yes.
Thank
yes.
you.
I think that's what we'll be doing.
Hey, well done.
Yes.
Keep it straight.
Say no taste control.
We have blue pass now.
One, two.
No, we need to take out one.
Two, she need to just step and go straight.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
One, two, ready, go. One, two, three, four,
add that
five,
one now.
Six, seven, eight, nine.
You reach to laugh, my dear.
Yay!
This one I like that. Do what you put the test is ready. On the outside.
On the door.
On the door. Well done, well done.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Woo!
It's a lie, she can't see. You're doing like this.
Yes,
you got it, but you don't get it.
She got it.
She got it.
Pamela, please try.
All of us be Igbo here.
No, I don't use
one.
My dad's
there. One, two.
Are we ready?
No.
Are you ready? Is he Igbo? Wait. Hold it. Everybody should stand up now. Yes, stand up. No, don't stand back. For the champion. Oh, Nene, who are you passing the pregnancy baton on to?
Who am I passing it on to?
Yes.
I'm passing it to like four different people.
Oh, yeah, show us. Tell them to line up.
And she's sitting by the door.
Excuse me, Ma, is that you? Excuse me, Ma, is that you?
God forbid. God forbid.
So guys, hope you guys enjoyed my long video. This is the first time I'm actually going to be posting something as long as this on my YouTube channel. I hope you guys did not get bored watching it. So anyways, I'm glad I shared this content with you guys, and until then, see you guys in my next video. Have a lovely day. Bye.